अच्छा देर आर सम ऑफ द डिलीटेड टॉपिक्स दैट पीडीएफ विल बी शेयर्ड इन इंग्लिश ग्रुप ओके एंड सिलेबस आई हैव ऑलरेडी शेयर्ड बट अगेन आई विल बी शेयरिंग विद यू एंड नेक्स्ट थिंग आई वांट टू टेल यू इन योर पीटी 3 एग्जाम सी देर आर टू बुक्स इन योर सिलेबस मोमेंट्स एंड बिहाई इन पीटी 3 ओनली बिहाई विल बी आस्क्ड मोमेंट विल नॉट बी आस्क्ड क्लियर So the chapters only from Bihai will be asked in your paper, not from moments. So I just want to discuss that from Bihai book. From Bihai book this time in PT 3. Packing is done. Okay. Reach for the top. So revise thoroughly these chapter packing, reach for the top, the bond of love. Kathmandu is there, it has been deleted according to CBSE instruction. These instructions are given by CBSE. We are not doing on our own. So Kathmandu is not in your syllabus, it has been deleted from your syllabus according to CBSE guidelines. And last chapter, if I were you, that we will be able to complete today, okay? And in poetry, we have done on killing a tree and the snake drawing. And the duck and the kangaroo and a slumber did my spirit seal. Both poems have also been deleted. No man are foreign is in your syllabus. So you have to do only three poems. No man are foreign, on killing a tree and the snake drawing. Others two poems, duck and the kangaroo and a slumber did my spirit seal. Both have been deleted. By CBSE. So it means you have a moment is also not there. So you have very, very less syllabus. If you want, you can prepare well and you can score very good marks. Grammar, we have done all the concepts. You have to revise in the form of gap filling, error finding, error omission. In the form of that, grammar will be asked. So you have to revise accordingly. Okay. 50 marks. See, up to 8th, you have done all the grammar topics. In 9th, these grammar topics are going to be covered in the form of gap filling, error finding, error omission, one word answer, fill up form, like that. Okay. So, for that, you have to do a lot of practice from your grammar book. And we will be doing all these worksheets in class. We will be discussing. So by tomorrow, your syllabus will be over. Afterwards, revision is going to be start. So be serious if you really want to score good marks. Writing skills also, story writing. Only two writing skills are there. Story writing and diary entry. Both have been done. So you have to revise it thoroughly. Okay, so English syllabus is clear. Only two
writing skills. Please send the syllabus in group.
Yes, I will be sending PDF. Earlier, I have also shared, but today again, I will be sharing with you. Okay. So we were doing chapter, we were doing play, If I Were You. Okay. So in that, whatever the reading we have done, we have come to know that Jared, he was busy in his packing. By the time one of the intruder, he entered in his cottage. Okay. Internally, he was in panic, but externally, he did not show how smartly, how clearly he handled the situation. Okay, it was really praiseworthy because at that time, if anybody could be there, if we were at his place, we could, you can say, shout. Okay, we could be in panic, but that person, instead of being in panic, instead of shouting, instead of being threatened by that person, he handled the situation so smartly with his dialects, with his conversation, not, you can say, by using violence. Because by using violence, it could be dangerous. That person could hit him at any time because that person was having a gun. He was a big criminal. He could harm him at any time. So this thing was aware. He was aware of this thing that person is having a revolver. He is a thief. He has come in his house. Okay. So the Gerard, he was a very famous playwright. He was having a good presence of mind. He was very much intelligent. He was having a great wisdom. So how did he handle the situation? So conversation was going on between Gerard and intruder. Okay. So up to that, we have gone through on that day, this page and this page we have gone through. So we have to start from page 141. So Daljeet and Yug, same students, come and continue with the same reading. And you exchange mics also when you speak so that it should be clear. Yes, Gerard.
Ma'am, I was Gerard.
Page 141.
You seem to have taken a considerable amount of trouble. Since you know so much about me, won't you say something about yourself? You have been so modest.
I could tell you plenty. You think you are smart, but I am the top of the class round here. I have got brains and I use them. That's how I have got where I have.
And where preciously have you got? It didn't require... And where precisely have you got? It didn't require great brain to break into my little cottage.
When you know why I have broken into your little cottage, you will be surprised, and it won't be a pleasant surprise.
With you figuring so largely in it, that is understandable. By the way, what particular line of crime do you embarrass or aren't? Do you embrace or aren't you a specialist?
My specialty is jewel robbery. Your car will do me a treat. It's certainly a dandy bus.
I am afraid jewels are few and far between in the wilds of Essex.
So are the crow. So are the cops. I can retire here nicely for a little while.
You mean to live with me? A trifle sudden, isn't it? You have not been invited.
You won't be here long, so I didn't trouble to ask.
What do you mean?
This is your big surprise. I am going to kill you.
A little harsh, isn't it?
Yeah, I will be sorry to do it. I have taken a fancy to you, but it's just got to be done.
Why add number to other crimes? It's a grave step you are taking.
I'm not taking it for fun. I have been hunted long enough. I am wanted for murder already, and they can't hang me twice.
You are planning a gratuitous double, so to speak. Admitted, you have nothing to lose, but what have you to gain?
I have got freedom to gain. As for myself, I am a poor hunted rat. As Vincent Charles Gerard, I am free to go places and do nothing. I can eat well and sleep and without having to be ready to beat it at the sight of a cop.
In the most melodramas, the villain is foolish enough to delay his killing long enough to be frustrated. You are much luckier.
I'm okay. I have got a reason for everything. I'm going to be Vincent Charles Gerard. See, I have got to know what he talks like. Now I know that poor stuff comes easy. This is Mr. V.C. Gerard speaking. Pantomime of phoning in imitation cultured voice. And that's not all. Get up a minute. Now take a look at me.
You are not particularly decorative.
No. Well, that goes for you. Two, I have only got to be.
I'm going to explain this page. Listen carefully. This conversation, what we have come to know. See, how smartly he asked him that who was that person? What was his purpose? Why he have arrived in that place? So this is the smart way of their conversation that both came to know about each other. Because Gerard, he wanted to ask about that person. Who was he? And what was his purpose that he entered into a small cottage? Because if he was a thief and if he wanted to steal something, so he could go in a big, big bungalow. He could go in a big, big, you can say, house where he could find something. But why did he enter into a very small cottage? Because a person who would be living in a cottage, that person would not be so, you can say, rich. Okay. So what was the person? So Gerard, his presence of mind was that he wanted to know this thing. So how smartly he asked him that, why he has entered there. Okay. So Gerard asked that what was the reason that you have entered into a very little cottage? Okay. So intruder asked that when you will come to know the reason for entering into that small cottage, you will definitely get shocked. You will get surprised. Why so? Because what was the reason he told that his specialty was, he was not a normal thief, that he entered into a cottage and he wanted to take only some two or three valuable things. Because in a small cottage, he could not find out valuable things. It was crystal clear. So what was the reason he expressed? He told that he was not a normal thief. He was a great robber. And which kind of robbery he used to do? Jewelry. So he was a jewel robber. And what purpose the cottage was about to solve? That he could hide at that place. So that's why he entered into that house. So very smartly he asked him, agar wo simply usse puchta ki tum yahan pe kya churane aaye ho, what is your purpose? He would be telling him no. So the way he asked him, that was really appreciable. Okay. So intruder very simply, he revealed his personality. He revealed his, you can say, identity. What was his identity? That he was, you can say, jewel robber. Okay, and he was saying that you are having a car, okay, and your car is going to solve my purpose. It is going to give me a treat, like so, because if he wanted to, in future, if he wants to go for jewel robbery, so he should have a good mode of transport. So that person who was living in a cottage, he could give him a car, and after that, Gerard says, okay. But that is the name of a place, Essex. Okay. So he said, okay, in such kind of wild place, when it is full of forest, you are going to have a jewel there. You'll be able to find out jewelry here. No, it's not easy. Okay. So he said, intruder said, okay, I know if jewelry is not able to be found out there, who could be found out there? Cops. What is the meaning of cops? Cops is a police. And he said, if you say that the jewelry is not able to be found there, it means police will also not be found there, because it is a forest area, full of forest. Okay. So he said that in that jungle, in that cottage, I could retire. It means I could take rest here. After doing that jewelry robbery, after doing that, I can get that place for taking a rest, because this place is in a very remote area and police will not be able to find out him in that place. So if he wanted to hide him there, okay, if he wants to take rest, so cottage would be, you can say, solving his purpose. Clear? So this identity, this planning, it was revealed so easily in front of him. Okay. So he said, okay, you want to stay in that cottage, but you are not being invited by me, that I will not allow you to, that you can live with me. So after that, how smartly he asked him, ki tum mere saath rahoge is cottage mein? I have not invited you. After that intruder, very clearly he said that I'm going to kill you. Because when you will be killed, this place will be vacant. And at this vacant place, I could live it easily. So see, now this threat was given very clearly. This thing was told by intruder that my purpose is to kill you. Ab wo wahan pe chori karne nahi aaya cottage ke andar, because it was very clear ki cottage mein usko kya milna hai, kuch bhi nahi milna, kyunki cottage ke andar rehte kaun hai, very simple people, they could not have such kind of valuable items. So wo kehte hai ki my purpose is to kill you. Ab usko samajh aa gaya ki usko kyun marna chahta hai, usse koi गोल्ड या पैसा लेने के लिए उसको मार रहा, उसको क्या मार रहा है? Yes, only he would be killing him. After that, he could steal his identity also. उसका वो पासपोर्ट, उसका आई कार्ड ले लेगा, उसको आइडेंटिटी मिल जाएगी रोबर को, एंड ही कुड हाइड एट दैट प्लेस आल्सो. अब थोड़ा बहुत तो उसको आइडेंटिटी मिल जाएगी ना कि मैं यहाँ पे रहता हूँ. क्लियर? सो जिराड व्हेन ही केम टू नो अबाउट हिज पर्सनैलिटी कि वो उसकी आइडेंटिटी लेने के लिए आया है, वो उस कॉटेज में रह रहा होगा. ही वुड बी लिविंग इन दैट कॉटेज. And if any of the person comes here, then he could say that yes, it is my cottage. I am living here. ठीक है, वो इस तरीके से. अब जिराड की क्या condition होगी? He would be in panic. डर सकता था. But instead of being panic, he understood the situation that person has entered into the cottage not to, you can say, steal anything. Only to steal his identity, and he wanted to stay here in that cottage. So when Gerard came to know about his purpose of intruder, how? Yes.
Why he wanted to steal him in that entity?
अब वो क्या है? बहुत बड़ा robber है. वो jewel robber है. अब वो क्या कहता है कि मैं ज्वेलरी चुराने के बाद मुझे भी छुपने के लिए कोई जगह चाहिए. I also want to take rest. I also want to retire. तो अब वो कौन सी जगह पे रहना चाहता है जहाँ पे पुलिस इजिली ना पहुंच सके? तो वो पर्पस कौन सॉल्व कर रहा है? उसकी कॉटेज. क्योंकि उसकी कॉटेज कहाँ पे है? एक ऐसे रिमोट एरिया में, फॉरेस्ट एरिया है. ठीक है. अब जब जिराड को पता लग गया कि यस ओके, कि ये सब कुछ इसकी प्लानिंग है. अब देखो जिराड कैसे सिचुएशन को हैंडल कर रहा है. तो इंट्रूडर कहते हैं कि नाउ इट इज अ वेरी बिग सरप्राइज, आई एम गोइंग टू किल यू. अब जिराड क्या कहता है? वो थोड़ा बहुत हार्श होके बोलता है ओके विद हैवी सार्केज्म. सार्केज्म मीन इट इज गोइंग टू मेक फन ऑफ एनीथिंग. ओके, ही सेइंग, जिराड सेज ओके यू आर गोइंग टू किल मी. व्हाई यू आर गोइंग टू मेक अ वन अनदर पर्सन एडेड इन योर लिस्ट ऑफ मर्डर्स बिकॉज यू हैव डन सो मेनी मर्डर्स. व्हाई यू आर गोइंग टू एड मी दिस थिंग ऑल्सो? बिकॉज इट इज अ रियली वेरी ग्रेव स्टेप. ग्रेव स्टेप मीन्स it is really a very serious steps that you are going to you are taking, because intruder says I'm not taking it as a fun, because already I'm in the list of police, because police was already searching me, because I have already done murders. Okay, so definitely they will hang me, but if I kill you, so they will not hang me twice. My punishment will not be increased, because for one murder I am going to same punishment, for two murders also I am going to get same punishment. So वो उसको बड़े sarcasm way में, बड़े funny way में से कहता है कि why you are adding one crime in your list? कि already you have done so many crimes, okay? And if you are going to kill me, your crime will be increased. So this talk was discussed in a very sarcasm way. So after that intruder, he was also very smart. So he said, I'm also already in the list of a police. The police is running after me. They are searching me because I have already murdered one of the person. But if I am going to murder you, my, you can say, punishment will not be increased, because for one murder, punishment is to hang me. If I'm going to do second murder, they will hang me twice. So that was again a humorous way of telling by of उसने बहुत सारे क्राइम्स किए ना, बहुत सारे मर्डर्स किए हैं. जो इंट्रूडर है, he has done so many murders. मेरी बात सुन लो. That robber, he has done so many crimes. उसने कोई एक मर्डर नहीं, बहुत सारे मर्डर्स किए हैं. अब एक पर्सन है ऑलरेडी बहुत बड़ा ज्वेलर रॉबर है. He has done so many crimes. तो पुलिस उसको पकड़ के क्या करेगी? हैंग ही करेगी. अब वो कहते हैं कि मैं तुम्हें मतलब मारने जा रहा हूं, तो पुलिस विल नॉट हैंग हिम ट्वाइस. वो क्या एक फन था कहने के लिए. ओके, सो वो उसको कहते हैं कि यू आर गोइंग टू टेक अ वेरी बैड स्टेप्स. ओके, सो जिराड सेज ओके एडमिटेड, इट मीन्स यू आर नॉट गोइंग टू you have nothing to lose, but you, what you would gain? If you will kill me, what you would gain? So, मैं चलो तुम्हारा कोई नुकसान नहीं होगा मुझे मारने से. But if you kill me, what would you gain? Okay. So intruder says, okay, I am a very poor hunted rat. Okay. As Vincent Charles Girard, I am free to go places and do nothing. I can eat well, sleep without having to be ready to beat it at the sight of a cop. वो कहता है कि ठीक है, ये मुझे कोई नुकसान नहीं होगा, लेकिन प्रॉब्लम क्या है कि इफ आई वुड बी किलिंग यू, आई वुड गेट अ प्लेस टू स्टे देयर, टू एंजॉय देयर, टू रिलैक्स देयर. सो दिस कॉटेज वुड बी माइन इफ आई किल यू. ओके, अब जिराड क्या है, अब उसको कोई और प्लानिंग करनी पड़ती है. ही वॉज ऑल्सो वेरी, यू कैन से, गुड प्रेजेंस ऑफ माइंड. अब वो कुछ सोचता है कि अच्छा, मुझे अपने आप को बचाना है. आई हैव टू, you can say, save myself to be killed. So next drama, what he has to create? Next false story, what he has to create? See, if you were in place, what story would you create? अपने आप को बचाने के लिए क्या करोगे? पढ़ो मत अपरन, अपने आप बताओ क्या करोगे आगे? Hide कैसे करोगे? Person is having a revolver, he is going to shoot you. क्या करोगे? धक्का मारेगा, दोबारा उठ जाएगा, वो शूट कर देगा. यस, कवर नूर इज सेइंग दैट ही वुड गिव हिम अ ऑफर टू अकंपनी हिम. अब वो अगर सिंपली उसको बोलेगा ओके यू कैन स्टे विद मी, मारो मत, मेरे साथ रह लो, पर उसके लिए उसको कुछ उसको ग्रीड देना पड़ेगा. क्यों वो रेडी होगा? उसकी प्राइवेसी खराब होगी उसके साथ रहने से. अब देखो उसकी आगे से क्या स्टोरी है. अब जिराड इज सेइंग इन मोस्ट मेलोड्रामा, मेलोड्रामास में होता क्या है कि जिराड इज सेइंग दैट जो मेलोड्रामास होते हैं उसमें क्या होता है कि विलेन इज फुलिश इनफ टू डिले हिज किलिंग लॉन्ग इनफ टू बी फ्रस्ट्रेटेड, बट यू आर वेरी मच लकियर. व्हाई ही वाज कंसीडर्ड लकियर? ओके, so intruder says okay, I'm okay with that because I have got a reason for everything. Okay, see, he says I'm going to be Vincent Charles Girard, see, because he says that I'm going to conceal your, sorry, I'm going to steal your identity, because if you will be killed, okay, and I will be stealing your identity, okay, because you are not particularly decorative. So he says that you are not particularly decorative. Decorative means you are not so decent. Okay. So how you are going to take my identity? So intruder says, no, I have to wear only specs. Okay. And I will be enough like you to get away with it. That I will look like you by wearing a specs, by, you can say, wearing your clothes and wearing your specs or like things. I will be looking like you. So intruder says, okay, that will be all right. Yours will fit me fine. That whatever you are wearing, if I wear it, it will be fit on my personality. So it's better that I steal your clothes and your all the belongings. Okay. So Girard says, okay, that is seeming very much interesting, but you are not going to kill me for this very a good reason. Intruder says, so okay, what is the problem? What you are thinking? You tell me. Because you are not allowing me to kill you and to steal your identity. What is going in your mind? Okay. So Girard says, thank God you have not shoot me earlier without telling me the reason. Because if you had shot me earlier, you could steal my clothes and wearing and you could steal my specs like that. So it means you would be wrong at your place. So what is the, you can say, thing behind that? Okay. So intruder says, okay, you tell me what you think. Girard says, thank God you had not shoot sooner. Okay. Because if your ideas to elude the police by killing me and taking my own identity, okay, it was going to be wasted. Why so? Because now intruder says, okay, listen, I have this planning, okay, I was doing a job in the town. Okay, things went wrong. I killed one of a cop. So after that, intruder told a false, intruder told a complete story. Ki hua kya hai? Ki I was doing a very good work. Okay, but because of some, you can say misplanning, because the planning was only to do robbery, but one of the police came to about the robbery. After that intruder, what did he do? He killed not a normal human being, he killed a police. Now police is after him, police is in his search of intruder, okay, and police, whenever police will be, police will come to know that where is the intruder, definitely police will catch, arrest, and police will hang him, okay? So that's why this is the reason that intruder wants his identity. कि उसके नेम पे उसके कॉटेज पे रहना वो शुरू कर देगा. पुलिस विल नॉट बी एबल टू चेज हिम, कैच हिम, क्योंकि वो उसको मार देगा. जिराड को, जिराड की लाश को गायब कर दिया, उसकी जगह पे इंट्रूडर रहना शुरू कर देगा. पुलिस विल नेवर बी एबल टू कैच हिम. पुलिस को पता ही लगेगा कि यहाँ पे कौन सा पर्सन रह रहा है. जो रह रहा है उसकी आइडेंटिटी उसके पास होगी. तो दिस वॉज द प्लानिंग. हाँ, अब वो यही करेगा. अब जिराड को सारी स्टोरी पता लग गई, इंट्रूडर की, इंट्रूडर की पर्सनैलिटी पता लग गई, उसकी सब कुछ पता लग गई. अब उसके बाद क्या है, नाउ जिराड सेज ओके, दिस इज वेयर डॉजिंग हैज ब्रॉट यू. डॉजिंग मीन्स avoiding. Okay, this is the thing that you have come into my cottage. Now he has come to the whole story. अब धीरे धीरे उसने उसे गुलवा लिया, एकदम से उसने सब कुछ नहीं बताया ना. कहता okay, now I have come to know that why you have come into that small cottage. पहले उसको क्या लगा था कि उसकी कॉटेज में उसको मारने के लिए आया, ठीक है. क्यों मारना चाहता है, उसकी कार लेने के लिए? नो, उसकी आइडेंटिटी लेने के लिए, टू हाइड हिमसेल्फ. अब क्यों अपने आप को वहां पे छोटी सी कॉटेज में छुपाना चाहता है, क्योंकि इस एरिया में पुलिस नहीं है. अब क्यों वो छुपना चाहता है, क्योंकि वो जेल रॉबर है. अब उसके बाद नेक्स्ट स्टेप, उसको क्या पता लगा कि ही हैज किल्ड अ पुलिस. उसने ऑलरेडी कॉप को मारा हुआ है, दैट्स व्हाई ही वांटेड टू, यू कैन से, हाइड हिज पर्सनैलिटी. अब वो अपने आप को यहाँ पे छुपा के रखेगा, एंड ही वुड बी यूजिंग द आइडेंटिटी ऑफ जिरा, एंड इन दिस वे पुलिस वुड नॉट बी एबल टू कैच हिम. क्लियर? अब ये सारी बातें क्लियर हो गई. अब जिराड को क्या है, नाउ दिस इज अ टाइम व्हेन ही हैज टू एक्ट सो स्मार्टली इन ऑर्डर टू सेव हिमसेल्फ, एंड इन ऑर्डर टू, यू कैन से, मेक हिम अरेस्ट बाय द पुलिस. अब उससे दोनों काम सही तरीके से करने हैं, उससे अपने आप को भी बचाना है, एंड ही हैड टू अरेस्ट हिम बाय द पुलिस ऑल्सो. नाउ सी हाउ स्मार्टली ही टैकल्स द सिचुएशन. So, okay, after that, intruder says, this is the reason I saw you in the car. I noticed you in the car. Okay. Two other people also saw you. They started talking. I was just listening and you were looking, little bit queer, little bit strange. And this was a kind of mystery man. So, Gerard says, okay, now I have one mystery that I want to explain to you. What is the mystery? Okay. अब देखो, जब ये recall करो कि when intruder in the beginning when he entered, what was the activity Gerard was doing? Packing. He was doing packing and he was talking on phone, and he was so absorbed in talking on phone he did not notice the entry of intruder. अब Gerard, he was so intelligent, he took that incident. उससे उसको बोला कि डिड यू नोटिस व्हेन यू एंटर्ड व्हाट एक्टिविटी आई वाज डूइंग. आई वाज पैकिंग माय बैग. आई वाज पैकिंग ओनली सम इंपॉर्टेंट लगेज बिकॉज़ आई वाज आल्सो, बिकॉज़ हु इज आफ्टर मी, कॉप्स इज आल्सो आफ्टर मी, आई एम आल्सो इन योर कैटेगरी, आई एम आल्सो, पुलिस इज आल्सो इन माय सर्च. सो इफ यू आर गोइंग टू, if you are going to, you can say, steal my identity, you will not be saved, because police can also arrest you because police is after me. So this is a smart story made by Girard so that he can stop him to steal his identity. अगर वो ये फॉल्स स्टोरी ना बनाता तो उसकी आइडेंटिटी यूज कर लेनी थी, अब उसको स्मार्टली सिचुएशन को रोकना था कि वो क्या ऐसा बोले कि उसकी आइडेंटिटी स्टील ना हो पाए. तो कहते हैं कि यू वांट टू स्टील माय आइडेंटिटी, ही यू कैन से इन सार्केज्म वे, इन अ फनी वे, इन अ ह्यूमरस वे, ही सेड पुलिस इज ऑलरेडी आफ्टर मी, सो व्हाट विल यू डू आफ्टर स्टीलिंग माय आइडेंटिटी. अब जब ये बात पता लगेगी that person that is an intruder, he would be stealing his identity. So this was a smart story made by him. Okay, so intruder, he was also very smart. Okay, so intruder says, don't tell me such kind of story because if you were busy on phone, okay, now the bell has gone, we will continue tomorrow. Notebook kal collect karungi sir, roll number wise.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Thank you.